Trembles and fear stirred our souls with the hypnotic sounds of the pan flute. And Yanni brought us mysterious melodies that captured our hearts. Now, in the spirit of these two masters, comes the Waterboarder.
Sing us a song, you the piano man. Sing us a song tonight.
Covering the songs that define us as a species.
Touch my body, put me on the floor, wrestle me around, play with me some more, and touch my body.
This once-in-a-lifetime opportunity is now available on two CDs.
Oh, my darling.
The Waterboarder.
Keep that thing up, mammy, make it roll when she pop. Pop like a woman, girl, get low. And mama gave it to you, baby girl.
Call within the next 10 minutes and receive the bonus hit single Apologize by the Tased Liberal.
And now back to Cooking for Cons with Rachael.
Welcome back. We have a wonderful guest on our show today. Not only has he been on death row for years, but he's actually in the chair right now. We've only got 30 minutes before they pull the switch, or as I like to say, give him the old sizzle. Let's give a warm welcome to Corey Flannery, serial killer from Queens. How you doing there, Corey?
I guess I'm a little nervous.
I was nervous too when I first appeared on television, but we're gonna fix you right up with a wonderful, delish stew that my mother taught me how to make. Stew is a good, comforting food. It always makes me feel good inside. How about you, Corey?
Yeah, I'm not really hungry, Rachael.
No, we're gonna have to hurry if we want to finish before they zap Corey. So why don't you tell us a little bit about what you did to get the death penalty, Corey, while I chop some carrots.
I shot my whole family in the face because I thought my brother was sleeping with my wife.
Oh, that's just fantastic, Corey. Now, folks, you remember how last week we used a gas cooker because our guest was getting the chamber? Well, this time we're going to use electric. It's always nice to try and match the way you prepare your food with the way your guest is going to be put down.
Hey, you're a celebrity, right? Maybe you could call the governor.
Now, you may have noticed that I didn't cut them too small. That's because I like my carrots big and crunchy, like my voice.
Yo mama's so fat, when she goes to a restaurant, instead of a menu, she gets an estimate.
Don't leave the kittens on the grill.